next, I want to tell everybody Happy Memorial Day, and thank God that we have people that fight for us, that protect us, keep us long life, long living, and make this Memorial Day a successful day. Be thankful for that we have troops that die for us. They protect us 365 days of the year. I thank God that I am America. I would have it no other way. So this Memorial Day, be thankful and please pray for the soldiers that have fallen, that will not return to their loved one, not now, not ever. And be thankful for the ones that are present and live long, live strong. Continue to fight for us. Continue to pray for the United States, because we'll always be number one in America. And all the other countries will love to take over America. So remember that this Memorial Day, be happy, be strong, be prosperous. And remember the fallen soldiers, 2018. My name is Patty Hospice, and I'm reporting live from Kima Boardwalk.